I used to live my life a quarter mile at a time. But things changed. I'm a father now. I will always be in your heart.
The story has so much juice, so all of a sudden there is another Toretto. So how much do you get excited about expanding the story to kind of horizons that even the fans wouldn't expect?
You want to defy expectations.
Yes.
And what allows for a saga like this to continue over this many years is the fact that we do defy expectations. You cannot assume anything with this cycle. We are always going to unravel more of the mythology. And that is why you can have a trailer and just have Dom and Letty putting a kid to sleep, and it's the biggest trailer. Not one car is in that trailer. And that's a huge aspect of what this movie is. People have grown accustomed to these characters, so they return to evolve with the characters, so to speak.
I am not to be compared to you.
No one outruns their past.
I am more easy, you trying your best to become me.
And mine just caught up to me. Been a long time, Dom.
Everybody says that, you know, the family being together, because you guys are a, you know, a movie family, is the highlight of any shooting of the Fast and Furious. Is it still that?
Is it still that? Not only is it still that, but like you said, we have children. And so if there was just a time where the original cast is able to get together behind the scenes, now our children are joining us in these parties, in these barbecues, and all these get-togethers. So as you said, the movie transcends generations, our home family, and behind the scenes and the off-camera family is transcending generations as well.
Who is he?
Jacob is Dom's brother.
John going head to head with Vin Diesel as his brother in the film. Tell us about that and how you guys worked on it.
It's not just someone going head to head with Vin Diesel. It's essentially Toretto against Toretto. And that is going to be very important and very meaningful for fans of the Fast saga around the world.
Straight away.
So that was, it was heavily discussed. It was discussed on the purpose of it, on the backstory. And those are phenomenal discussions. I mean, I love all the movies. I've watched all the movies. So to be able to dive in on passionate, in-depth character discussions with folks like Justin and Vin about movies that I love and I'm passionate about to craft my own piece in the narrative, it really was extra special.